Okay.
Thank you. Hello again, everyone. So here I'm taking the Biwako Hamaotsu Keihan line from Yamashina Station headed to Otsu. Since I'm headed to a restaurant next to the Biwako Hall, taking the Keihan line is way more convenient. Going to Otsu Shiga from Yamashina is basically very easy as they are right next to each other, so it only takes a couple of stations away. To get to Biwako Hall, I need to switch line, head into MII-DERA and getting off at Ishiba Station. As you can see right here, there are no staff, so it solely depends on the passenger to pay the fee. From Ishiba Station to Biwako Hall, it only takes 3 minutes on foot, although it's possible to walk from Hamaotsu Station, but it may set you back for 15 minutes.
Road.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
This road?
Restaurant?
At the reserve, okay.
I love it. He doesn't like
I reserve the terrace.
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
Inside.
Inside.
Oh.
Outside. Now look at this view. Amazing, huh? Wouldn't you just love dining here? Originally, we wanted to dine at an Italian restaurant next to it, but since it's closed, so we had to choose the next best thing. About to go to work. He's drunk. <笑><笑> So after having lunch, my very generous host decided to introduce me to one of the most famous temples in Shiga, which is Miidera. Actually, these were filmed on my second visit to Miidera because the first time I was there, the cherry blossoms were not yet in full bloom. So right here is the Lake Biwa Canal or the Biwako Canal, which I have introduced in my other videos, which connects Lake Biwa to Kyoto City. Here you can actually take a boat ride to and from Kyoto City. This right here is Miidera, so it's one of the most popular temples in Shiga. Its other name is Onjoji. The land area of this temple is actually pretty massive, and there are actually about 40 named buildings in the complex. So you better be ready to do a lot of walking. Miidera was actually founded during the Nara period in 672. It is also considered one of the four great temples in Japan and one of its most revered national treasures. So this is the Isai Kyozo, where important Buddhist sutras or scriptures are kept. So inside the complex, not only you can visit shrines and temples, but you can also check out their tea houses and art museum. I think this right here is definitely the money shop.
Agreed?
So if you do come to Miidera, don't forget to climb up the hill because the view is really worth it.
Thank you.
So upon exiting the summer gate of Miidera, so you will find this small shrine called the New Jinja Shrine. On my way to the station, I chanced upon this amazing park. That's why I love walking. You get to discover interesting places. So there you have it, a bit of Biwa Lake and Miidera. I hope you can come and visit Otsu Shiga someday. じゃあまたね! Until next time!